Breaks it. Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked? Yeah, naked. Yeah, naked. Oh, yeah. Might be a bitch in the morning, so catch me at nighttime.
YouTube, Instagram, Tatiana back with another video. Boom, I look cute. I just dropped a video or whatever, but I told you I was gonna make a next video because I look too cute to let this cuteness go to waste. But yeah, so today I'm gonna talk to you guys about how to look cute. I don't know if anyone done this on YouTube, but I just wanted something to like do or whatever because I've been gone for so long. And I'm trying to be consistent with I'm trying to be consistent with YouTube or whatever. So yeah, I'm trying to drop videos like maybe once a week. Bang! That's what I finished. Yeah, so if you were a little girl or a young lady, whichever you want to call yourself, a woman, whatever, and you probably just come out of school or you're still in school and you want to look cute and like to be flexing on Instagram or whatever, here's my tips or whatever. Basically, I won't even say that. I just give y'all tips on how to keep yourself looking like a young, just have yourself looking cute or whatever, whatever. But anyway, if you want to look cute or whatever, you want to look cuter or whatever, here's my tips. Summer's hair. No, we're gonna change the title of this. The title is just gonna be, I don't know, but something to do with summer. Since it's summertime or whatever, everybody wanna look cute or whatever, whatever. So first off, I'm gonna go from top to bottom or bottom to top. I'm gonna start from top. But anyway, bro, first you wanna like get your hair done. First, you want to get your hair done. You don't have to get your hair done. You got like natural, like me. See, I have my natural hair up in one or whatever. Or you could have it to the back. Two puffs up there. It doesn't matter. You could gray your natural hair. You could get braids or whatever. Just make sure your hair look nice every morning. You wake up, fix your hair or whatever. You don't have to go nowhere. Just fix your hair or whatever. Make sure your hair looks neat. So if anyone pull up on you and be like, yo, let's go. Sometimes you don't worry about it. Oh, let me fix my hair. Your hair could be already fixed or whatever. Yeah, your hair always could be fixed or whatever. Keep your hair look nice. Be like, oh yeah, your hair looks nice or whatever. You know, keep your hair looking good. Your face, what I use on my face, I don't really use this on my face like every day. I probably use it like once a week. It's Noxzema. I just put Noxzema on my face or whatever. Oh, I'm gonna do a video for that, y'all. Good idea. Bing. So yeah, you're gonna put Noxzema on my face, and after like I keep it on until like till the tingling stop or till already dry on my face, you can't see it no more. Then I rinse it off with like cold water, warm water, whichever one I feel like. Then I just wash it off with like soap afterwards. I don't think that's kind of good, but that's what I do. And then I put on lotion on my face or whatever, and that's about it. So yeah, keep your skin looking good or whatever. You know me with my lip gloss or whatever. I love my lip gloss. My dog bite up most of my lip gloss, or basically all. So I have like two which she haven't bite up or whatever. So yeah, you want to keep lip gloss, keep your lip looking good. You want to look chap or whatever. You can keep your eyebrows shape or whatever. You could do this like simple makeup tutorial whatever for like the summer, because the summer's hot. You ain't roll out foundation, eyeshadow and all that. Just do your eyebrows, throw mascara and lipstick or whatever, lip gloss or whatever, and that's it. So your hair looks nice, your face looks nice. You can keep on your jewelry or whatever. Me, I have all these pairs and I want one right here and here, and that's about it. Then I finna get them on this side or whatever. Yeah, summer coming, you want peasants, get your peasants look cute. You could wear not hoop earrings, you could have in your rings. I have two rings. You could have on your bracelet, your watch, whatever it is. Let me take off. No, I can leave it on. But yeah, keep your jewelry intact or whatever. I forgot chin. Yeah, keep on the chin. So yeah, even hair fix. So once you see someone, their hair looks nice or whatever, they have on nice set of makeup, or if you don't want to matte, really. If you want to wear makeup, you don't have to put on makeup. You could just wear your natural face or whatever, your natural hair, whatever. So your hair looks nice, your makeup looks nice, you have on jewelry, you blinging up in the sun, bling, 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 or whatever. Then you want to get your nails done or whatever. So yeah, you get your nails done, your toes done, so your fingers could be looking cute, your toes could be looking cute. You'll be like, ooh, let me come suck them toes for you. Kidding. Or whatever. And like, for the summer, like on me, if you see me in person, y'all know. Y'all know. I'm a very hairy person. As y'all could see on my hand, I'm very hairy or whatever. My legs. I think I should show y'all my legs. Ooh, I can't even lift up my legs. So yeah, my leg is like kind of hairy or whatever. So yeah. So don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that, boo. So yeah. You can keep your legs hairy if you want to shave them. But I think about shaving my leg this summer or whatever. But yeah. So here you go. Like, but make sure this summer coming, you want to wear bathing suits and stuff. So your arm got to be shaved. Got to be shaved. Okay? Shave, okay, guys? Now your legs. Not when I say legs, I mean like this leg now. So your legs and your arms, they can afford to be hairy or that once you have hair and hair. Shave or whatever. That's okay. That's basically me. I don't be in for this and all that. Because as you can see, it's a lot. So you know that's a lot of work or whatever. That's why I don't be on that run. But I think I'm finna do that for this summer. So yeah. Someone's like, imagine someone coming. I'm just saying now. So imagine you can't walk and someone be like, ooh, her hair looks nice. Her makeup looks nice. Ooh, she have nice smooth skin. She blinging. Her toes look nice. Her nails look like. Oh, boo, you already got it. You don't even gotta put that much effort in what you wearing. See me, I only have on a t-shirt and I look with sense. Kind of with sense or whatever. And my hair ain't even fixed. See that? And my tummy, I kind of vein, so I think I look cute. Some people might not, but who cares? Your opinion is irrelevant. But yeah, so, and then like you could just like wear like tube tops, short pants, short skirt, spaghetti strap shirt, bathing suit, whatever. That's basically the summer style or whatever. So yeah, when you have on like me for this summer, I finna be wearing a bunch of short pants, a bunch of tube tops and spaghetti straps. Woo, I have a bunch of shit like because I'm in the house or whatever. And me, I love to wear slippers. I'm not a tennis person, so yeah. So your toes gotta be cute, okay? I don't like to see girls wear tennis like that. I mean, tennis is fine or whatever, but I'm not a tennis person. Tennis ain't kind of cute or whatever. I like to show my toes because I have pretty toes or whatever. Ow! I finished with clippy off y'all. Let's see my toes. Yes. I love my toes. I'm so obsessed with my toes. But my toes look stink now because I bucket or whatever. So that looks stink. I thought it was someone. But yeah, I look kind of stink now. But yeah, that's about it. That's basically what summer's all about. So when you see summer start, I'm about to get my hair done soon. Period, poo. But anyway. So yeah, I finna get my hair done. So this time when y'all see me get my hair done, y'all see my makeup then look like kind of cute or whatever. But I might wear makeup like if I'm going like, let's say, I go into like a pool party or a beach party or something, then I wear makeup or whatever. But I'm just hanging out with like if I go around like wrong friends or whatever, I'd put on makeup. If I go around family, I put on makeup, but it just depends. If it's just me and my homie going to the beach, I wouldn't put on makeup. If it's just me and my friends, I'm going to the beach. No, but like special occasion where I involve like drinks and food and stuff, then yeah, or whatever. So yeah, this time I'm gonna get my hair done, my nails done, my toes done. Was nails and toes? Yeah. And then I'm gonna get my, oh, and you cannot forget the eyelashes, boo kitty. I have some eyelashes, hair, whatever. I don't have no glue or whatever, and I don't know how to put them. Well, I kind of know how to put them on. But yeah, and yeah, that's about it. And you could be rocking the summer looking good. And that's just basically the basic, the the basic tips on how to look like a baddie or whatever, like how y'all call it in the States, because I'm from the Bahamas, y'all be like baddie or whatever, like, oh, she bad or whatever. In the States, are kind of, in the States, that's actually a good word, but like in the Bahamas, it actually, and if someone call you bad, you could take that as an insult, but me, I don't care. But yeah, yeah, like y'all say, overlook like a baddie when you look cute or whatever, whatever. That's just basically, once you have your hair done, your nails done, and you're having your eyelashes, you're already cute, okay? Hoops just make you look, tell me, I think hoops just, hoops carry to the extreme max, okay? That's me, because they look at me without hoops. I look basic, right? But when they come in, basic wear, bitch. But yeah, that's about it. I just wrapped up this video, just like a little small talk for y'all or whatever, because I missed y'all. It isn't much of y'all, it's a good handful of y'all, but I missed y'all. I know y'all like, when's she finna post again? Because I had some people messaging me like, when you finna post on your YouTube again? When you finna post on YouTube again? So I got y'all. But yeah, you're finna just leave comments down on what y'all would like to see me do or whatever. I think I'm finna take this makeup off. Like, no. Ooh. Yeah. I just put on Noxzema. Probably give y'all a next video, whatever, because I need some videos to be dropped. I've been gone too long. I've been on YouTube just to sound funny. Even the niggas sound funny, can sound like funny, something to laugh at, like big YouTubers or whatever. Because I watch Flight and I see how Flight be like, people be telling him about he been on YouTube for like years and he just become popular, whatever. Well, I've been on YouTube for a year now and only have 48 subscribers or whatever. I was not consistent or whatever. Like, I was not. I probably drop a video this month. I wouldn't post a video until the next like 3-4 months or whatever. So yeah, I ain't put myself out there like that. And I have like, but I have 48 subscribers or whatever. That's kind of good. Maybe if I was posting more, I probably would have got a little more people or whatever. But don't worry, by I give me by I finna upper, yeah. What you was be saying, Tatiana, like, get it together. Jeez, I can't speak properly. Know what I was saying? I got upper. Forget it. By the way, are there words? Upper. What the next one I say? Upper and up in? I say up in, right? Do you have any words? Up in, upper. But the word that I'm actually want to use for this sentence is upper. So where I get up in from? You know what? As a Bohemian, that's a Bohemian use. Bohemian don't speak properly. Up in is not a word. The word that I want to use is upper. Wow, Tatiana. Wow. Shake my head. But anyway, I finna upper the number. I finna give myself like, June. How much days in June? 30 or 31? I think it's 31. We in June, right? Yeah, we in June. How much days in June? This one is moving so slow. Okay, it's 30 days in June. I did not know that, so yeah. 30 days. So I get myself by June 38 to have like about 60 subscribers, okay? I haven't reached 50 yet. Only two subscribers away from 50. So I might as well say I have like 12. I have like 10 more subscribers that I need. I say 10 just now, 12. I don't remember. But I need like 12 more subscribers to make like 60 or whatever by June. And today is the what? Today is the 6th. So, yeah. I give myself till June 30th to get 60 subscribers. Y'all think I could do it? And if y'all watch my video, Get me some subscribers. Take your mommy phone, your mommy laptop. Subscribe to me. Your daddy, subscribe to me. Your grandma, your great uncle, your cousin, your sister, your brother, your niece, your nephew, your friend, your best friend, your enemy, whoever. Get us to subscribe to my YouTube or whatever. Ooh, when I reach 100 subscribers, that's what I finna do. When I reach 100 subscribers, I can drop a prank for y'all. A prankity prank. I finna do a prank on my mommy. If y'all know my mommy, y'all know how my mommy get down. So y'all know that prank finna be hard, okay? So get me to 100. I can put it off. I can put no time limits on it. No, I still do. Get me to 60 subscribers in June. By June 30th. But when I reach 100 subscribers, I finna have a prank for y'all. Then when I reach 200 subscribers, I finna have a prank for y'all. Oh my gosh. I think my mommy finna catch on though. I don't think she would. I mean, if she watched my video, she finna know I got a pranker. But she ain't gonna know when I reach 100 subscribers. And she ain't gonna know what to prank about. Ooh. But anyway, yeah, that's it for this video. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to get me to 60 subscribers by the end of June and get me to 100 subscribers by. I ain't gonna put a time limit on it. So yeah, deuces, period, poo. IQ, deuces.